The economy is not by any means back to normal. It has not stopped falling yet. In fact, we don't know where the bottom is. Even if it stops falling, in the sense that the GDP stops shrinking quite soon, unemployment is going to continue to rise for a while. This is not new news. We knew that. We knew this is a bad recession and that unemployment always lags the turnaround. So the government needs to do what it can to support the economy. However, I would not favor a special stimulus package now. By that, I mean an emergency package outside the regular budget process. We need to continue spending the stimulus money that was already voted. We certainly need to invest in the future, in skills and in science, and we need to help people who are most injured by the recession. But that ought to be done through the regular budget process, and it ought to be paid for. It should not add to the long-term deficit. Pulling it out of the budget process and saying we're going to have a quick stimulus, which is an invitation to pork barrel spending, and we don't have to pay for it because it's stimulus, all of that, I think, is ill-advised. We have a budget process. We should use it to set priorities and to make sure that we are not adding to the long-term deficit. In fact, we need to bring the long-term deficit down. One can only wish GM well. We all hope that it comes back as a smaller, more efficient company. This is a bad moment to be launching a new venture, and this is a new venture because nobody's buying cars. But over the long run, one can hope that the taxpayer gets their money back and that GM prospers. I am not worried about inflation at the moment or anytime soon. It's certainly true that the Federal Reserve has been creating a lot of money in an attempt to keep interest rates down and to stimulate the economy. But the problem right now is nobody's buying. And I expect that to continue for some time. I don't think we're going to have an excess of demand over supply. That's what creates inflation. We should be so lucky as to have a little inflation. Right now, that's not the problem.